Hey guys, we're cooking on a grill tonight, and now in nighttime. In daytime, Daryl, but who cares? I'm gonna do it now because the grill takes a couple hours to dry, couple to cool down. So, see ya.